And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Little Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet, and what a big tuffet she had. If you're feeling insecure, just stand next to her, and then you won't feel quite so bad. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
The shoe. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and boy, did it stink in there. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Fuzzy Wuzzy. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't fuzzy. So he changed his name to Ed Asner. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Ode to Jack. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jumped over the candlestick and burnt his butt. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
This little piggy. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy got her own primetime sitcom. And it really kills me because I'm so much more talented than she is. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty retained a lawyer and settled out of court for a lot of money and ownership of the wall. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Requiem for a Lamb. Mary had a little lamb with mint jelly. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Jack Sprat. Jack Sprat could eat no fat, so he became macrobiotic and a giant pain in the neck. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
30 days. 30 days hath September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except for my Uncle Spit, who was given 30 to life. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Old King Cole. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl, and he called information for numbers he could have easily looked up in the phone book. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Ode to a Veggie. Beans, beans, the musical fruit. The more you eat, the more they kick you off the air if you finish this poem. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
The teapot. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, and here is a note from my shrink. He says I'm getting better. Last week, I thought I was a toaster oven. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
Roses are red. Roses are red, violets are blue. That's what they say, but it just isn't true. Roses are red, and apples are too. But violets are violet. Violets aren't blue. An orange is orange, but Greenland's not green. A pinky's not pink. So what does it mean? To call something blue when it's not, we defile it. But what the heck? It's hard to rhyme violet.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner. And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
The poem that I wrote. This is the poem that I wrote. These are the words that are in the poem that I wrote. This is the mouth that's saying the words that are in the poem that I wrote. This is the person who has the mouth that's saying the words that are in the poem that I wrote. This is the audience that would do anything to shut up the person who has the mouth that's saying the words that are in the poem that I wrote. This is the TV show that tortures an audience until they would do anything to shut up the person who has the mouth that...
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner.